In this presentation, I'm going to give you a quick demonstration of how to schedule a report to be emailed automatically in PaperCut. First of all reporting in PaperCut is done under the Dedicated Reports tab in the PaperCut admin interface. Then under the Actions submenu in the upper left-hand side of the screen, you can select Schedule a Report there, or you could select the Dedicated tab. Emailing reports can be used for a variety of purposes. For example, you may want to send a teacher a summary of printing for each student in their class, or for producing a regular report for billing or invoicing purposes, or maybe even sending a department manager a summary of the department's printing behaviour. Today, let's assume the head of marketing in my organisation has recognised wasteful printing in his department, and has requested a report of the users doing the most printing so we can draw attention to this in the next monthly review meeting. To configure PaperCut to automatically email a report, first select the Schedule Report button here. Now, select the kind of report you'd wish to run from the drop-down menu. I'll be selecting Largest Print Users. PaperCut will now display the option for adding additional parameters for filtering your report, similar to PaperCut's ad hoc reporting. So here I'll need to filter my report by the department, so I'll enter Marketing Department. And now I'll need to select the format for my report. I'll be emailing the report as a PDF attachment, so ensure that PDF is selected. And now that I've selected the format I wish to run my report in, I can set the time frame. I can select it from this drop-down box here, and today I'll be selecting a monthly interval. This will send the report at the first day of every month. Now that I've set the time frame this report, I can now enter the email address that I wish to email my report to as an attachment. I'll send it to John Citizen, who's my head of marketing. Now, once I select Add, the report will be scheduled to be run at the start of every month, and it will be added to my list of reports set. Now that the report has been added to the list, I have the option to run the report immediately. I can do this by selecting Run Now. PaperCut will now display a confirmation dialog displaying the time frame of the report. If I acknowledge this, PaperCut will now show a confirmation dialog again, saying that the report has been sent via PDF. And now if I open my email client, I can see the email that PaperCut has automatically generated and sent to me, with the report attached in a PDF. And that covers scheduling an automatic email with PaperCut.